We're here today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill with a 2017 Mazda CX-5. As we begin our walk around, the first thing we'll do is check out the tread on the tires. Very nice tread left on those. As we go around the vehicle, we'll look for any kinds of wear and tear, maybe some scratches, marks, dings, anything like that. Taking a look at the back, we do have the nice dual exhaust on this vehicle. Coming around the passenger side now, we'll stop up here at the front and check out the alloy wheels. Now let's check out the interior. Taking a look in the driver door, we do have powered locks and windows. Powered seating for the driver. Stepping further inside now, up on the display, we do have AM, FM radio, along with Sirius XM and navigation. To control that screen, you will use this knob down here, which you can spin left and right, push forward and back and left and right. Pushing in will make a selection. You also have some more buttons here, including your volume control. Taking a look up here now, we do have our climate control, as well as our heated seat feature and the heated steering wheel. Taking a look on the odometer, this vehicle has 41,726 miles on it. Look in the back seat now. You do have a nice leather seating surface here in the back that's been very well kept and managed. Taking a look in the trunk space now, as you can see, we do have the automated door open. Nice bit of storage space here in the back, as well as some weatherproof mats for the vehicle. Second look in the back seat now, this time on the passenger side. One final look in the Mazda now. Passenger is equipped with powered seating like the driver. Stepping further in, give you a look around the back with the driver's eye view. And that will wrap up our walk around.